response to a challenge from Kenora Mayor Dave Canfield, Judy Underwood from the Northwestern Health Unit joined him in a walk along the Greenbelt, and they brought a few friends along with them.
Today we have a combined effort with the City of Kenora and the Northwestern Health Unit, and there's a group of us out, and we're just doing a walk to show how easy it is to pull people together and enjoy the beautiful walk around our lake.
It's all part of the 30-minute challenge that's meant to encourage active living and healthy lifestyles.
Hey, we want to be healthy. We want the country to be healthy. We want to maintain our health care system for our kids and our grandkids. And the only way we're going to do it is if we take control of our own health.
If all goes well, the medical officer of health, Dr. James Arthurs, says he might take the exercise to all the other communities in the district.
Thank you, everybody, for showing up on short notice. It's all Dr. Arthurs' fault.
At Council, Mayor Dave Canfield said it was all a way to save us money on our taxes by leading healthier lifestyles. But Dr. Arthurs had a simpler explanation.
What brings you out here today, Doctor?
Well, I just came for a walk. And
for KenoraOnline.com, I'm Mike Aiken.